I'ma keep this scrap on me, but I'm a full-time failure. I'm lethal. Slipping no mud in my bitch on the rim. Pull a high speed in a Hemi.
Yeah, hopping in cat and then I feel the scene. Spent 100 racks on my Jesus piece. Yo, spent 5 racks on my chrome hard jeans. Nigga play with me, he gon' rest in peace. Yo, humble ass nigga, but it's not what it seems. Nigga play with me, he just sad with this piece.
Man, I'm tired as hell. I ain't been getting no sleep, and I've been working since I got out the can, man. Swear to God. Shooting video, studio. Back to shooting video, studio. You know what I'm saying? This shit finna pay out, man. I know y'all gonna want this shit. I'm finna give y'all this shit. Long live Big Flipper, bitch.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy, P Digital, and I'm back. I had to take a little break, but I'm back on you niggas' ass. Better than ever, you know what I'm saying? I had to get my fucking health straight, you know what I'm saying? But I'm back on you niggas, man. What's good? Now, as we all know, the last thing that's happened since the last biggest thing that's happened in the news is Yo Gotti brother, Big Jook, got gunned down at none other than Eric Bovan's funeral, man, at his repast, actually. And they said they got 3 suspects, you know what I'm saying? They're looking for a white Ford Explorer, you know? Everybody's speculating, saying, oh, it's because of a gambling debt, oh, it's because of get back for Dolph, oh, it's because... So Yo Gotti wanted to get him killed because he would have been the only link to lead back to him being the reason for Young Dolph's murder. Whatever it is, man, RIP Big Jook. But one thing that is true is that violence is getting out of hand. And for this man to be killed at a repast, it had to be something deeper than just, you know, a gambling debt, you know, or something. It had to be something crazy. And, you know, this leaves a lot of questions unanswered, man. A lot of rumors, a lot of speculation, you know what I'm saying? Us, we don't know what's going on. Everybody say, oh, you ain't from Memphis? Man, I doubt the people that's in Memphis even fucking know what's going on, man. This shit crazy, bro. It's too many stones left unturned, man. It's just tragic that this happened at somebody's repast in front of, you know, Yo Gotti's mom, or in front of their mom, supposedly, man. Tragic. Yeah. It's been snowing in Memphis the past few days, so it's been really quiet, you know what I'm saying, since his death. But we already know, man, the get back coming soon, or the retaliation gonna come soon. In other news, man, Paper Route, they've been celebrating. And what better celebration could happen other than Big Moochie Grape coming home, man? He been working nonstop. I think he dropped a single with Key Glock. Just going crazy, man. I love to see it, you know what I'm saying? I ain't really picking sides or no shit like that. I love the music, you know what I'm saying? Long live Dolph, you know. Definitely one of my favorite rappers and shit. But yeah, Big Moochie Grape been going crazy, man. Paper Route been going crazy, man. Dropping nonstop. Like, 2024 gonna be an insane year for music, man. Who knows what's gonna happen next? I'm PJ.